passage to Amora, you must power the Gate of Davoom with the Wraith's crystal and pass through to where the Dark Lord resides. He is waiting for you.
Requesting an energy signature from Commander Balin.
My son's curse has been lifted, and I atone for my sins.
Thank you.
This is the Torch of Kings. Lighting it signifies to all that a warrior seeks passage to the World Sphere.
The only one who wants this mission accomplished. If you defeat the Dark Lord, any demon outside of Hell would be destroyed.